Can't get over how shiny the backing paper is on this Dryex film. The inside of the backing paper is also really shiny. What? What's going on?